Quiet! Guten Tag. Today I want to talk about my mother tongue, which surprisingly is not English. Almost tricked you there. No, today we talk about 10 facts about Deutsch. With 130 million speakers worldwide, it is the 11th most spoken language in the world. The least spoken is sign language. Because historically, Germans have always kept to themselves, German is not a very widely spread language. But it is the official language in Germany, Austria, Switzerland, Liechtenstein, Luxembourg and Belgium. And it's also a minority language in many parts of Eastern Europe and also the Americas. Oh, and some people in Namibia also speak the German language. Unlike modern Western culture, German has only 3 genders, plus a plural. So whereas English only has 1 definite article, the German has 3, plus the plural. And there are 4 grammatical cases, so German speakers have to learn 16 definite articles, which is why they are so grumpy all the time. Also, English and German share 60% of their vocabulary. There are many false friends. For example, never give a German a gift, because gift means poison in German. Also, this word, kind. In German it's pronounced Kind. It means child. So, it doesn't matter how kind you think you are, German children will always be Kinder. There are many German words that English does not have a direct translation for. For example, this one, Fremdschämen, which describes the feeling of shame felt on someone else's behalf. And also this one, Schadenfreude, which describes the feeling of pleasure you derive from someone else's misery. My grandfather always used to make fun of me because I didn't know what Schadenfreude means. But then he fell down the stairs, so I've in that one. In addition to the 26 letters of the alphabet, German has also the famous Umlaute and also the special letter called SZ, which is just pronounced like a sharp S and can also be written with 2 S instead if your keyboard does not support the SZ. Not so special anymore, eh? To torture German learners, we combine words into longer compound words. The longest published word has 79 letters and it reads Donaudampfschifffahrtselektrizitätenhauptbetriebwerksbauunterbeamtengesellschaft. And the last fact, the first ever book printed was in German by the German inventor Gutenberg. And he narcissistically called it the Gutenberg Bible. That's all for today. If you know more things about the German language you would like to tell other people, then leave it in the comments. Auf Wiedersehen!